Skittish with Jeezy. Back at it. Better react, you know what I'm saying? This time we got Young and this. Better right, not okay. I ain't gonna lie, my boy Ace been doing this thing for a while. My son been in the game for a minute, you know what I'm saying? Alright, I'm saying he had another song that dropped not too long ago. What was it called? It was fake. Alright, it was, I think it was, what was it? I need to go check that bit out. It was, Variable Star. That shit was heat, y'all. Y'all ain't gonna check that shit out. Check that shit out. I think he got a video with it too, you know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all go check that out. Go tap that in. But he got this not a right, not okay. I'm guessing it's one of them, I'm saying, the pain songs. He, I'm saying, talking about his feelings and his life type shit. So, you know what I'm saying? Go tap in. We're gonna get straight to it, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more content. Pain Ace is like a top five rapper, I ain't gonna lie. Like, if you know about Pain Ace, you know, like, I think on his Betrayal album, his first tape he dropped, he's speaking that pain. That's what made him, you know what I'm saying, blow type shit. I hear them melodies, nigga. That shit coming from the soul. What y'all know about that, I'm saying? Niggas don't know what the fuck you go through, I'm saying, within your fucking core, nigga. Niggas only see you on the outside. Shit. Ace, this what we've been waiting for, Ace. You know what I'm saying? I like when you be doing that drill shit. I like you rapping. When you speak that pain shit, nigga, nobody is fucking with you, nigga. That's what we've been waiting on, nigga. Get back in this bag, nigga. Get back to what made you Ace, nigga. I'm just one shot today. How could I miss? I'm not alright. Yeah. I'm saying, I ain't gonna lie, really, that's who a life, bro. You can try to cope with shit however you want, bro. Some shit you dead ass can't shake, bro. Like, you can try to cope with your pain with money. I'm saying, hoes. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, other things of that sort, shit like that. But, like, once that shit is in there, bro, you can't shake that shit, bro. Like, that shit is just like, that shit is always be there, bro. You can't numb that shit. That's about my path with all these millions. I cannot assess them yet when they don't feel. Imagine taking them everything that's gonna kill me. Oh, I feel invisible. Oh, am I remembered? Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm forgettable. Oh, life support critical. Yeah. Looking at my son trying to see if he see the meaning in me. Yeah. He's talking, nigga. What y'all know about being in a room, everybody looking alive but you, nigga? What y'all know about that, you know what I'm saying? You dead, but you not there, bro. Like, you're physically there, but your mind and your spirit is not there, bro. That shit is so far gone, nigga. What y'all know about that feeling, bro? He's fucking talking, man. I'm making sure y'all good, everybody here breathing with me. Yeah. This nigga Ace, man. This the Ace we want, man. Yo, you can feel this shit, bro. Yeah. This nigga's talented, man.
It's like I'm fighting this shit still. Like fighting this shit within me and shit.
Yeah.
It's like I'm battling within myself.
Yeah.
That shit like on a deeper, way, way deeper level.
Yeah.
It's like I'm losing though.
Yeah.
I'm fighting this fight and I'm losing.
Yeah.
And this shit just ain't getting no easier though.
Yeah. This nigga's talented, man. This is the ace we need, man. Nigga spin that pain, everybody can feel that, and everybody going through. This is the ace we need, man. We got enough niggas talking to other shit. This is your lane, Ace, you know what I'm saying? That nigga slid that shit, y'all. That's it for the reaction, I ain't gonna lie. Shit, yeah. That's when that's gonna be Ace's back, man. If he can stay in this lane, man, shit. That's it for the reaction, you know what I'm saying? Let me know what you think in the comments, you know what I'm saying? What y'all react to next, you know what I'm saying? Until next time, it's your boy Jay-Z.